Nalata ko kung baka may makakit at makabasa ibang nakarekor doon. A file named Friends was next to one marked Friends. Walang natatago. The tiles range from the mundane to the outright red web. The books I have read, lies I have told, things I've yelled at my brothers. Other students laugh at, things I have done in my anger, things I have muttered under my breath at my curse. Lahat naka-record. I never cease to be surprised by the contents. Lalo ako namang ha, walang naisago. Often there were many more cards than I expected. Mas marami pa yung nasulat kesa sa talagang alam ko o nakaalala ko. Sometimes, fewer than I hope. Minsan naman, kukunti ang inaasahan ko. I was overwhelmed by the sheer volume of the life ahead. Namang ha ako, sana, parami kong nagawa over my entire life. Napakarami pala nito. Could it be possible that I had a time in my 20 years to write to each of these thousands or even millions of cards? But each card confirmed this book. Bawat isa sa dinami-dami nito confirmed the truth. Each was written in my own handwriting. Lahat ng nakala ito, ito ay nakala sa sulat pa ngayon ko. It's signed with my signature. Bawat isa, yung counter sign ko, kahit hindi ko makakaila. When I pulled out the file marked songs I had listened to, sa mga kantang nga ito, listen, mga kabataan mahilig makinig sa walang kwentang kanta ng mundo. I realized the files grew to contain their contents. The cards were packed tightly, pero napakarami. Hindi mo matapos-tapos sa mga bilang dami na walang kwentang kantang kinanta ko ng mga kamundo. And after 2 or 3 years, din mo, 2 to 3 years na napakalipis sa dami, pero tinitingnan mo yan, yung oras na binugol mo sa pakikinig. Kaya ba usulit ito sa Panginoon? I hadn't found the end of the fire. I shut it. Sinara ko na ito. Shame, nahihiya ako. Not so much by the quality of music, but more by the vast amount of new the fire. Nahihiya ako sa dami ng oras na sinayang ko sa ganitong klaseng musika, ganitong walang akwentakwent ng kakabalaan. When I came to the file mark, last two thoughts. Kung makita ko yung file and describe last two thoughts, mga manunig kaisipan na ginawa ko. I felt a chill run through my body. I pulled the file out inch by inch, not willing to test it, its size. Hindi kayo matignan kung gano'ng kadami. Inisip ko masama. Inisip ko makamundo para sa aking kapwa. I cannot fathom the size of that. I shuddered at its detailed content. Nangilabot ako sa napakadetalyado inisip ko sa aking kapwa, sa pinagnasahan ko. I felt so sick na nalimarim ako. Halos masok ako. I felt sick to think that such a moment had been recorded. Nakakahiya na ito pala ay na-record. An almost animal race book. Nagalit ako. One thought dominated my mind. No one must ever see his cards. Parang dapat na makita nito. No one must ever see this room. I have to destroy them. In an instant crisis, sa aking katulad, sa aking pagwawala, ayan, kakay out. Ginugod ko. Pinit kong ginigiba. Its size didn't matter na. Walang kwenta kung mabigat siya, malaki. Didn't matter na. I had to destroy all these records of my file. I had to empty